Can you hear him? Oh no. Cause I can. What time is it? It's 3 in the morning? When's the next freaking Rocket League tournament? 6? No. We're in the AM. No. There's no more tournaments until 6 p.m. tomorrow. Nice. I'm getting notified for every tournament tomorrow. I'm going to be in every tournament tomorrow. And first one's at 6 p.m. Now, if I wake up like I did today, or yesterday technically, I won't be in it. No, 6 p.m. And then there's one 3 hours after it at 9, and then there's one at 12. There used to be one at 3. There used to be like four a day. Now that there's only 3. So I need to work on my... I actually need to start playing competitive. I'm probably gonna play some competitive ones and competitive twos. And I'll probably play competitive threes so I can get used to playing with threes people competitively. I swear, if me and Corbin played in a tournament, we would get past round one. Me and Corbin are one of the most goated teams ever. And then we have you. If we had you, Lex, just blow everybody up in sight. Oh, now when my freaking controller vibrates, I can feel whatever's inside of it shaking around. Whatever's shaking around in my controller that I broke, I can feel it. Ooh, that was clean. Dude, I ate that. I need a new controller so bad now. My controller is broken so badly. Oh my god. Okay. Rocket League. Huh? Like really quiet.
Rocket League's fun as hell, but I just never played.
Yeah, ever since it was free, I've been playing it a lot. I think it was like... I know it was before... I think it was before September. I was playing it before my birthday, and my birthday's in September. Oh yeah, the new version was in December. Yeah, season 2 just came out. December or November? No, it was definitely December. should be friends since I had it on Fortnite. That's how I got as soon as it came, it went free to play, and then I posted like clips of me playing Rocket League and stuff on my TikTok, and it was like, let me guess, free to play, or Rocket League becomes free to play, and we only have a few weeks of experience. Huh? Probably. Because I think Epic Games bought it. So, I think they're probably going to keep it pretty close, so... Yeah. But I know they had, like, challenges in Fortnite where you'd get stuff in Rocket League, and they had... Yeah, should be over. They usually do three, so those are like the scheduled ones, and then like you can create some, like, make them anything. This game is so loud for some reason. Wait, what'd you say?
What do you get if you like win?
Oh, there's these things called, I think they're like tournament credits, but like for placing you get credits, and then like you can get you can buy a thing that gives you a random thing in the game, and then you also get, if you win a tournament, you get a thing that's under your name, it says season whatever winner. The season 2 tournament winners that I've played are a lot better than the season 1. I haven't lost a season 1 tournament winner yet. I've lost to like 2 or 3 of the season 2 tournament winners. Okay, I don't know if I have your Epic added. I'll be back. I'm gonna go run to the restroom fast.